So I'm on my way to pick up two refractometers. I'm not sure if that's what it's called in English, but it's instruments to measure sugar, for example, in fruit and other substances. So it's a bit cold. It's nice when you get into the where there are some trees to take cover from the wind. But otherwise it's really, really beautiful weather in Denmark. A bit of snow has fallen, so that's cool. We have the Rembrandt Lake over there. So it's nice.
So now my package is being collected or picked up and delivered to me. So that's nice. So now I'm out again and I have the package. So I think Casper will be excited to see the content. So I finally got home and I opened the package. 2x master refractometer. It must be a problem made in Japan. 100% TM. Atego. High quality. Oh, let's see. Wow, what a nice little box. So what do we have here? Little instruction. And the device. And what we have here? A little bit of something. So it looks very cool. It's quite robust, so you should be able to look inside here and see the measure. I'm looking forward to try it out. Yes, I think I don't need to read the instruction before I use it. I have no idea what to do. So this little metal thing is actually a screwdriver to adjust the Brix value. I think it's because now it's adjusted for the Brix value at 20 degrees Celsius, but you can also adjust it further if you need to. If you try to measure it in different temperatures or something like that. It's automatic and it's a water system, so that's great. I just tried to distribute some of the a thin layer of banana, and then you just close this one and it should distribute evenly here. Maybe it's not enough, but it should be 2 drops, and just wait until it's fully. Maybe I should just press it down here and just look or press on it and see if it can measure. Yeah, it does. So I have a Brix value of about 20, about around 20. So this is my first measure of something, a fruit, so it will be fun to see some other fruits and see how the measure is there. Cool. So you can see how it looks. Brix value of 20. So, yeah. That's how it looks.